Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. And, hold on just a second. I'm still setting up my windows a little bit. And everything decided to minimize. That's just a brief glimpse at the kind of day I've been having today. So, you know. Welcome. Welcome. One moment. All right. We need OBS right there. Yep. Uh-huh. It wouldn't hurt to have Discord right there. Yeah. And that. And also, I'm going to need that where I can see it. That. And you know what? I don't actually need that or that. So. Yeah. Okay. Hi, guys. I hope you all have been having a good Tuesday so far, and I hope you guys have been having a good week so far overall. But welcome. And today we are continuing Tomb Raider, The Angel of Darkness. Yeah. That's all I really gotta say. If you go to my Linktree, you'll find links to things like Patreon, socials, YouTube, Discord, things like that, or you can, you know, support me, hang out with me, get updates more easily, etc. Anyway, so let's go ahead and get back into this, shall we? All right, just making sure that all the buttons are working properly. Right. That's pull that out. That's walk. That's stealth. And that's look. Right. Okay. Everything looking all right on the. Yes. Okay. All right. Now, if I remember correctly, last night. Lara, please. Fine. Come on. Okay, yeah. There was a medical pack behind that we got. And then there was also a dog, I believe, that attacked us. I could be wrong. Maybe the dog didn't attack. Lara didn't attack us. Yet. We'll see. There's another dog. Come on, Poochie. Poor puppy. Sorry, I'm trying to determine if the screen is unnaturally dark. It is. The screen is unnaturally dark for you guys. All right, I think I know how to fix that without having to actually restart the game. We'll see. One moment. I need this button. Come on. See if that actually affects things. Is that better? A bit. Nah, I'm gonna restart the game. Give me a second. All right, one moment. Swap this so you guys aren't just sitting in silence. All I really need to clean out the inside of my mouse. It's been acting fiddly. All right, let's try this again. Okay. How's that looking? That is still looking incredibly dark. Do I have a... Is this an OBS thing that I need to fix? Hold on. Actually, let me get an external opinion real quick. Hey, Yvonne, if you're watching, I need your opinion. I need you to watch and tell me if the game is looking is looking incredibly dark to you. Like dark tinted, because it looks like it is on both my phone and on OBS, but I don't know if that's the case for you or not. I mean, it is kind of like late afternoon-ish, sunset-ish. But I don't think it's supposed to be that dark, because it's not that dark on my screen. But then again, I also have one of those. Oh, come on. I also have one of those. Stop. We're doing some technical things here. Dog, just lay there and be quiet. Like, it's incredibly dark on my phone, though. Like, incredibly dark. I don't know. Like, even on... Like... Hold on. Rotate. Rotate, please. Like, incredibly dark. And my phone is at, like, max brightness. It's not that dark for you. Okay. Then I'm just gonna assume that it's fine. All right, let's pause and then I'll tab so that I can. Where'd Discord go? Did I close Discord? I think I closed Discord. Yes, I closed Discord. Okay. Yes, do what I'm telling you to do. All right. So long as it's not that dark for you, then we're fine. But okay. Alrighty. All right. Now, what were we doing? Right. So how are you doing, Yvonne? I see that you're playing Cult of the Lamb. Yes, those are probably very sanitary bandages there, Lara. Just on the ground of a graveyard. Yep. I'm certain that that's sanitary. Wrong button, that's not what I want. wanted to push. Just like walk up in there. I mean, what kind of drugs is all that matters, you know? No, that's not all that matters. Do not drug in. Note to people watching, do not drug anybody ever without their consent and full consensual knowledge. In fact, in general, don't do anything to anybody that's not without their full consensual knowledge. Wrong button. I want this button. Yeet. Nope. God, she's jittery. Come on, Lara. How about you actually respond to the controls? The thing is, I don't know if it's my computer slash the game or if it's just that's how the controls are for this game, you know? All right.
I feel stronger now.
Congratulations. Why was there a random clip of ammo with an... I probably don't want to know. Lara, give me the look button. There you go. Okay. Well, I don't... Okay, for the record, I don't complain about it every game. And I don't do it that often in games that are not... old Tomb Raider games. All right, chocolate bar. Yes, that's probably... Thinking about it, Lara, don't eat that chocolate. Just don't. Hey. Yet another random clip of gun bullets and bandages in a tomb. I'm sure this is fine to use. Fine and sanitary. Oop, wrong button. I see another dog. Hey, pupper, come here. Pupper. Uppo. Oh, come on. Pull up. Pull up. Let's actually use 10%, 100, 40, 20. Let's take some drugs. Again, probably a safe thing to, you know, not just randomly do. All right. And also, to be clear, in this game particularly, the controls are bad. Like, they are bad. And this... Nope, not that button. Because that was button... That was jump in the old games. Shit. Like, normally, I don't have muscle memory problems when it comes to video game controls. It's just that with Angel of Darkness, they're so similar to and yet so different from the classic controls that I do actually genuinely, like, my brain is like, square is jump. Nope. Okay. Now then. Bug house. Come on. There you go. You know what? I don't remember if I pointed this out in the previous stream of this game, but one of the things they made sure to include in this game, for God help us reasons, some degree of boob physics. Some degree. It's not, luckily, it's not anime degrees of boob physics. Come on, grab the... Lara. Like, they don't just, like, constantly jiggle. Or jiggle in most situations. It's just, like, when you're turning. there's a very slight jiggle back and forth as they settle back into place.
I feel stronger now.
Oh, I'm just saying. Oh, come on. Okay. Can I open this door? Nope, not yet, at least.
I can climb this.
Thank you for informing me of that, Lara.
I can climb this.
No, not the girl. Get away from the Can I like just stomp on the rat? Make it go away? No? Okay, fine, I have to shoot it. Pull the damn gun out, Lara. God damn. Ah, this is where I came in. Okay. That was the door I couldn't open. No, Lara, that's not the button I meant. Come on. Thank you. Oh, damn. Okay. Dude's not having a good time. Wrong button. Come on. Yeah, this guy is not having a good time. Also, let's 40%. Take some pills and eat one of the ground chocolate. All right.
What happened to your man in the room out there, Bouchard?
To Arno? You've got something to say about that?
Maybe. It might be linked to what happened to a friend of mine.
I doubt it. Get her out of here.
Do you know the name Eckhart?
Never heard of him.
Okay. You helped a friend of mine a while back. Verne von Croy.
Names don't mean a lot here. Even real ones. What did he want?
Maps and information on the Louvre.
I remember. 4 weeks ago. Wanted to take a coachload of Japanese tourists to see the Mona Lisa.
Eat Easy, Bouchard. I lost that friend yesterday. Now I'm wanted for his murder.
There was a newscast about a monstrum killing earlier. What would you know about that?
Nothing that would interest you.
You'd be surprised how much the monstrum interests me.
My friend? The Louvre?
Yes, the academic. Wanted access to recent archaeological diggings inside the Louvre. I gave him contact. You want the same?
And more. I need 9mm protection, backpack, plastic explosive, stun packs. Paris isn't safe these days.
Who for? You obviously can't take care of yourself.
Do you have what I need?
I know who does. Daniel Rennes works out of the pawnbrokers on the corner of the Rue Saint-Marc and Cour la Seine.
Hold on just a second. Alright,
A front, obviously.
Yes, Ren needs careful handling. But he can get you what you need if you know how to make the right approach.
What would you suggest?
A trade. I have to get certain things into his hands. Passports. You could deliver them for me.
Why not have one of your men deliver your passports?
I have no one to spare.
What happened to your man in the sick room back there? Was he delivering packages for you too?
Poor Arnaud. One of my toughest. The only survivor of 4 attacks so far.
Attacks? By who?
An interesting question. We don't know for sure yet.
The Paris Monstrum, perhaps.
We're looking into that. You should take care.
An automatic would help. You sold my friend von Croy some hardware. I need the same.
That was Ren. We need all the firepower we can get. Ren is your man. Is it a deal?
Okay, deal.
Okay. Oh, wrong menu. I want this menu. Save. Start out. I love that he doesn't mind me just, you know, poking around. There you go. Lara, go around the geometry, please. Well, okay then. Oh, hey, look, the items came back. Okay, let's, not that the button. Not the data button. Okay. Dataka. Oh, wait. Whoosh.
My legs feel stronger.
Come on. Hey, Kunoko! Good to see ya! How you been? Yeah, Angel of Darkness. We've made some serious progress. Just finished talking to Bouchard. Super, super busy. Hey. Busy's better than bored, right? Anything new in life? Oh, how's life? My life's been pretty good. Streaming, you know. Come on, Lara. Lara, please. Okay, that works. I'll take that. but yeah, life's been pretty good. I'm now streaming. I don't remember how long ago it's been since you popped in last, but I now stream 4 days a week, rather than just the two. And, yeah. Fair. Very fair. That a, recent development? Lara. Lara, grab the... Thank you. Ooh, very, very recent. Congrats. I'm sure you're absolutely killing it as a parent. Oh, okay, well, I'm sure that's fine. Come on, Laura. There you go. I that's just a diamond ring. I won't be able to pawn that again, so oh, come on, Lara. This is a simple jump. Let's go. There you go. Ow. It's fine. let's take a look, see around, just to see if there's any new items or items that have come back. Yeah, sorry about the 5 ads. I'll wait for the take the time down to Where are you?
Nothing doing.
Nothing doing. Okay. The ads are gone? Cool, cool, cool. Sorry about the 5 ads. Adopted. Adoption is very much a very grueling process. But very much worth it. Yeah, I fully agree. It's as fiddly as I remember it being, but to put it nicely. The controls, it's like, I appreciate what they were going for, but the controls are still a bit of a pain. Out of any of, I have decided though that if I could choose what game they remastered, I would absolutely, or remaster or remake, I would absolutely love them. Yes, good story, glitchy gaming, exactly. But I would absolutely love for them to remake or remaster this game, tweak the controls and the setup a little bit, freshen up the graphics. The graphics are actually pretty good for early PlayStation 2 era, or mid PlayStation 2 era, but come on, Lara, go forward. For the record, when she was stopping there jittering like that, I was holding the forward button the entire time. I'm sure that's a, that's fine. I'm sure that's fine. Hey, look, another killing. Ooh, there's a bomb over there.
Looks like a way out.
Very old computer. And, yeah, I'm sure that's fine. All right. Let's save. Because I remember this being a bit of a pain for me way back when. Nope. All right. 1, 4. Yeah, what was the number? Come on. I think it was 529, actually. Yeah, it was 529. I'm pretty sure it was 529. Ah, oh, shit. Come on.
Werner obviously never had chance to collect it.
All right. Come on, pick up the gun. Pick up the batteries.
Damn it.
Can I have my controls back? Dang, 3 years. I mean, honestly, that sounds about right, but I have no idea about the process. It's a process I've never looked into. Verna obviously never picked his stuff up. Unfortunately, no, the game didn't glitch there. It's just how fiddly the controls are. Right. No. Come on. Stuff on the shelf, Lara. There's stuff on the shelf. Come on, Lara.
Damn it.
Come on, just let me push the button, please. Thank you. Lara, with a little bit of haste, please. I think I'm about to die. Oh, no, I succeeded. Okay. Yeah. Hey, look, it's Mr. 90s in the definition.
Members, the hour of your reward grows ever closer. As you know, we already possess three of the Obscura paintings.
Will I get the RE4 remake? I may not get it immediately, depends on the price, but I fully intend to eventually, yes. And yes, I do have plans to do the Spooktober Spookmas thing.
Hopefully we will be more successful this time.
Pretty much my plan at this point is every day in every day of the week, starting in October, I'll be streaming.
We will gather at the Strahov. Gunderson. Master Eckhart. Dispatch your team for the fourth painting.
Immediately.
All right, but yes, to answer your questions without a cutscene over top. So starting in the month of October, my plan is not necessarily every day. Like I probably will leave the weekends free, but Monday through Friday, or at least Monday through Thursday, probably Monday through Friday as well. I will be streaming. I don't have times set yet. But I will be, my intention is to stream, every day of the week, or every weekday for, the month of October. I haven't decided on which game specifically yet. I have some inklings, and I have a bunch prepared. I just need to decide which specific ones to start with. Unlike last year where I did a different one every day of the week, and then for like I did Resident Evil Day and then I had a different day of the week and things like that. I'm just going to start with one game and just play that until I'm done and then, go to the next game, play that till I'm done each day, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah, I'm not sure. And yes, I do intend to get the Resident Evil 4 remake. I'm excited for it. But I may not get it when it first comes out. So you guys might have to wait till next year at earliest for me to play it and things like that. So yeah, that's the answers to your questions about that. All right, let's get back into this. Oh, let me save. All right. Wrong button. There we go. All right. We have the MV9. B-Packer, which is shotgun, it looks like. but I don't have that yet. A vector 435. Semi-automatic, low velocity, short range, auto, long range. Short ranger. Yeah. A2 impactor. Oh, a taser, looks like. Okay, and stealth weapon. Oh, I only have 4 shots for that so far. I have 30 shots for the taser. Stick with this for now. I think that's the one I have the most ammo for. Yeah. Put that away, please. Ew, sewer chocolate. That's always wonderful.
Turn. My arms aren't strong enough.
Like, the thing about this game is they had a lot of really good ideas that weren't necessarily executed well, you know? So, like, a lot of her movement and stuff, it's all really good ideas. Like the whole, she doesn't just start running forward, she kind of takes a couple walk steps and then starts into a jog. That's a really good idea. The unfortunate thing is it wasn't executed very well because it was slowed down, because it slows her down quite a lot. And her movements in general, while good ideas, are, again, pretty poorly executed. The RPG elements are pretty good ideas. I would not mind a Tomb Raider Lara Croft game that is an actual, like, RPG. Like with stat upgrades and things like that. In fact, I'm kind of surprised they didn't do that with, I mean, they kind of did with the most recent Tomb Raider games, but it was not quite what I mean, if that makes sense. It was more just like standard leveling up procedures as opposed to like RPG choose your poison RPG trees. Basically, I want to customize Lara, is what I'm trying to say. Let's go with that pipe first. Up. The stealth mode was a good idea as well, you know?
It won't turn. My arms aren't strong enough.
Come on, Lara.
I think I'm strong enough to turn those valves.
This way. A door that doesn't open. Okay. Come on, Lara. I didn't say to stop.
I can climb up on that.
Indeed. Oh, the wire. That makes more sense.
I think I can make that jump.
Alright, let's save real quick. We've made progress. Don't mind me almost throwing my water on the floor.
I can climb up on that.
Yeah, I know you can, Lara. Oh god, pull up! More pull up. There we go. Wrong way. Let's go. Can I see the... I cannot. I'm above it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yep, okay. I could just... Okay. I can smell oil. I'd better be careful, is what she just said, and then immediately stopped herself. Lara, come on.
I think this is the place. Better check the map.
Yeah, I can't. Okay.
Dive, girl. Dive.
Well,
I can smell oil.
Come on, Lara. Come on. Gone away.
I think this is the place. Better check the map. Dive, girl. Dive.
Oh, God.
I can smell oil. I'd better be careful.
Okay. Come on.
I think this is the place. Dive, girl. Dive.
All right. Let's pause there for a second, because I gotta pee. So we're gonna take a brief break. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. Okay, we're back. Why is the game not... There we go. There's about 35-ish seconds left on the ads. It's fine. Actually, let's go this way. Okay. Climb. Damn it. I tried to be clever and it wouldn't let me. All right, let's try that again, shall we? Nope, put that away.
I can smell oil. I'd better be careful.
Hey, she actually said the thing. Cool. And I'm actually going to try to explode the upper ones again. Come on, Lara. Climb out of the... Thank you. Come on. It's not that.
I think that.
All right. Place the TNT.
Dive, girl. Dive.
God damn it, Lara. That damn railing is her fucking bane.
I can smell oil. I'd better be careful.
Come on, climb the damn thing. Climb the damn thing. Ouch.
I think this is the place. Dive, girl. Dive.
There we go. Okay, let's actually survey this a bit, shall we? All right. And into the water. I need to save. At some point. That's what needs to happen, is I just need to fucking save. Okay.
I can smell oil.
Yep. It's fine. Alright, we're just gonna go for the quick one. Let's go. Come on, Lara.
I think that... Dive, girl.
I remembered. All right, come on. Fuck me. Lara. No, girl. Okay, fine. Do that. That's fine. That was fine. There we go. Aha! And now we save. Wait, what was that? The Louvre Galleries. Just a second, messing with stuff on my phone.
Well, at least it's clean in here.
Agreed.
Plus un geste.
Give me a second. I think I could. Let's just use a taser on them instead of trying to. Okay. Girl. Weapons. Let's use that. Okay.
Well, at least it's clean in here.
Hey, vous, plus un geste!
All right, now. That guy drop anything? I'm not seeing anything. Yeah, I don't see anything. Okay. Okay, it's a literal door. Okay. Lara. There you go. Try that again. Oh God. I need to save right before I do that. That way I don't have to do all the rest of it first. All right. Come on, Lara. Climb onto the thing. Turn left. Jump. Grab up. Pick up, turn, run, jump, jump. You know what? Let's approach this differently. Nope, not stealth. Walk. There we go. Okay. Now let's save. Yes. Okay. Ooh. Let us come over here. Gore. Save. All right. Hey, Rose, 14 months. Hell yeah. What the polygons? This isn't the last Tomb Raider game I saw you playing. No, this is Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness. It's like I've been progressing through the game series, even though you haven't been present. But hi, hi, Blue. How you doing? And thanks again for the subscribe, Rose. Hope you're doing well. Myth. All right. This jump? Yes, this jump. Okay. And whee! Okay. Not dead? So that's... Yeah! I mean, fuck it. Yes. Okay, let's go for this guard here.
Hey, vous, plus un geste.
Or that. Tase him. Ouch. Dude, hit me hard. Something, 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 I'm better than you? One doesn't make progress, one returns the same three that don't have ends. Something, 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 I'm better than you? Can I open this door? Can. Feels like a bad idea, though. True, you're right. I don't have to be mean about it. You're right. Okay, now I believe I picked
the new excavation site.
Yes. I need to reach the new excavation site. Do I have a I think I picked up a apparently I can't use it there. Fine. She means, yeah, she means in that, in Star Wars.
Hey, vous, plus un geste.
See, you're fine. Just shush. Mona Lisa. I think she's seen better days.
Strong enough.
What's hecka rude?
My legs feel stronger.
Something, 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 ships in Star Wars are too powerful. Lara. Fuck. Fuck. Well, yeet. Crouch and crawl. Lara, turn around. Okay, so that's a dead end. I should save. You know, I would do that. I've thought about doing that, but I die way too many times. And with this game, the controls are way too fiddly to guarantee that they'll be okay and that it'll work, you know? Otherwise, I would. And I may do that in other Tomb Raider games, just not this one.
Hey, vous, plus un geste.
Hey, you're fine. You need to... Okay, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Let's just use one of these. All right. Food is important. You should absolutely go and eat. This game meaning your Cult of the Lamb, or do you mean like Tomb Raider?
I feel stronger now.
Oh, not that one. Fair. All right. Let me run to the bathroom real quick, and I'll be right back. Come on, Lara. Go around. Search shelves? Nothing? Okay. Lara. Anything else in here? Nope. Nah, it's not openable. Lara.
Come on, there you go.
Excuse me. Yeah, none of these doors look openable. Okay. Lara. Lara. Please. Please. Thank you.
Thank you.
turn around, sir? It'd be nice.
Hey, vous, plus un geste.
Okay, fuck that.
Well, Mademoiselle keeps a tidy office.
Keep that. Let's see here. Is there what is there? Yes. Whoa. 14639. Oh, that's the one I was just looking at. I would like to pick up the gun, please. Anything else in here? Okay.
Five obscure engravings. Ah, details about the obscure engravings. It says here that all five contain encrypted maps of a painting's secret location. Now that could be useful.
Okay.
Obscure paintings. There's information here on the obscure paintings. It says there were five images painted on thick wooden bases, like Russian icons, I guess. They were created by the black alchemist Peter van Eckhart in the 13 or 1400s. Together, the five paintings hide something called the sanglyph, or the blood sign. I wonder what that does. The paintings were seized by the Lux Veritatis from Eckhart and painted over with religious imagery. I wonder who the Lux Veritatis were. It says each painting has a metallic symbol of power built into it. So that's why Eckhart wants the paintings. This is the security pass I need. Brother Obscura. Here's information on the artist who painted over the original images. Brother Obscura. It says he was ordered to disguise the Black Alchemist's paintings with religious imagery. Then the paintings were hidden. He made secret copies of the paintings sketches, and hid them too. They became known as the Obscura engravings.
Okay. Nope, wrong button. I think the subtitles glitched. Maybe. The wrong wall, Lara. Gallery 2 is to the left, gallery 3 is to the right. Hello, I'm gonna use your face to smudge up the shiny floor for a bit. Try this. Ooh! Very close. It's fine. It's fine. I'm supposed to be here, she says, lying through her teeth.
vous, plus un geste.
Oh, hi. Get off the geometry, please, Lara. All right. Enjoy your food, Yvonne. Eating is important. Oh, hi. Don't look at me, 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 don't... Okay, he looked at me. Honestly, I don't know which of the alternatives is, would be better, would be less painful. Getting tased or getting slammed and knocked out by Lara. Slammed to the ground and knocked out by Lara. Thing here? Nope. The archaeological dig. Honestly, that's a pretty damn good place to go ahead and call it. I know we're not quite to 5 o'clock yet, but we're really close. This, we just started a new level. So that's pretty much a good place to call it, honestly. So yeah. I just saved, so I don't need to do that again. But thanks for tuning in and hanging out while I go through this game and deal with its, while I struggle with this game, I guess would probably be the better way of putting it. If you go to my link tree down below, you'll see you'll find a bunch of links to socials and other place, and my YouTube and my Patreon, my Discord and things like that. I also have links to recommendations, and other recommendations are I recommend these people up here, or even more people located in the link tree below. Yeah. Tomorrow we're playing some Watch Dogs, so yeah, that's gonna be fun. Yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.